I've heard talk of blind devotion, lovers through thick and thin, lives touched.